Miss Baker is expecting you. Just go on in.
Ah, good. Thank you for coming. I think I mentioned we have some ownership problems.
Mr. Duggan.
Exactly. The Duggan family. They want to buy this place, but first they mean to destroy it so they can rebrand it, write off all its debts, and get it cheap, then turn it into a tacky dump. I feel awful asking for your help, but I obviously cannot go to the police, and we are trying to avoid a trade war or an international dispute.
The Changs are considered respectable businessmen.
They're not. The Chinese government cannot stand them.
I know, but they pay me to say that.
At the same time, Tao Cheng, our owner who you met, has disappeared.
Ugh. Now, normally when Mr. Cheng disappears for 3 days, I think no big deal. Party, few crash cars, and everything's fine when I write a few checks. But this time, he go out to score crystal, and he don't come back.
He said something about a contact in the desert, a meth dealer he had met, and now we think he's been kidnapped by some bikers out near Sandy Shores. Really the last thing we need, another scandal. Is there any way you can head out there and have a look for him?
Champagne, anyone?
Hey, we got a bleeder! Get out of here! Wow! Look at that! Brothers, duck!
Hello? Okay, can I confirm that you've found him? And he's still alive? Thank God. Get him back here as soon as you can. We'll prepare a sedative.
What's your- 我们童子，快把他们让大家，可恶！这是书信一场，我没事，还是一位狐龙。童子，很棒，都是朋友，大家都是朋友，对吧？
这排队没意思，一点意思都没有。陈先生，
你打电话给你叔叔。Well,
thank you again. And anyway, I hope this will be the last of it, and we can make the Duggins go away.